Hello everyone, it's Gomirath with Gomirath Games, and today I'm going to be bringing you a guide to beat Xorvasc with all beast-type pets. Now this is my first attempt with this particular strategy, so we'll see how it works out. But I've got the Mudcalf in my first slot with Water Jet, so that he can be strong versus the Nightmare Sprout. My second pet, I've got the Widow Spiderling with Brittle Web and Life Leech to get Trixie here, the stupid imp. And then I've got a Cinder Pup who's got Flame Breath to deal with Globs. So let's see how this works out. Okay. I'm just going to open up with Water Jet because I know he's going to switch me out here. I know he's going to switch me into him. So it does not really matter. I could just pass there. Okay, so he switched me into the Viuda Negra, which means Black Widow in Spanish. I know it's not terribly creative, but... okay, let's see. And here's the thing, is that this guy doesn't get his great beastness, you know, because this guy doesn't have, okay, he's so stupid hard. Oh! Ha! Okay, that was nice. I was not going for that. Should I just go for a Life Leech? He'll probably just kill me. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for that. That's not fine. Okay. Now, let's go to this guy here. Oh yeah, nice crit. Take me down to Crit City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's totally fine. 276, what's this thing? 276. Okay, so now it's a toss-up who gets to go first here. Oh. Well. Okay. Maybe a double damage. Oh. Not good. Okay. Now you're gonna eat a corpse, I bet. Yep. Saw that coming from a mile away. Holy cow, okay, that didn't no idea that did so much damage. Crit him! Yes! Okay, so I just beat him with a team of all beasts. And as you saw, River Calf, just any spider pet, I'd go for Power Breed and the Cinder Pup. Okay, sweet. Thank you for watching.